You can see that the upsurge of crime is partly because of alcohol, a bit of drug trafficking, and we have noticed a movement of individuals from other parts of the country or other urban centers who are taking advantage of the peace and tranquility in Nyeri, because Nyeri has been quiet and peaceful for a while. And so, because we have teams on the ground that have been profiling this, we wanted to get accurate information on this. But I must say that we were actually rattled when this chief was killed here. And that caused us enough concern to come to the ground and find out why criminals would be daring enough to actually even kill a national administration official. So the matter is under investigation, and we
katika kaunti ya Nyeri kuhusiana na hali ya usalama. Wanahabari wetu maeneo hayo watakuwa na kuletea hizo taarifa baadaye kikamilifu.